We've explored how display angle affects the communication with visitors in museum. We set up three types of flat display, and we tested cognitive, behavioral, and subjective aspects of users. Regarding the cognition, best angle to understand differed depending on age. Regarding the subjective responses, tilted displays received high evaluation for the following five perspectives. As for the behavior, users tended to approach closer and stay longer to tilted displays.